Okay, this Tuesday afternoon, 12:37, we're gonna head back there once again. This is week 10, so well, let's go.
116.6,
111.6,
with about 180.
Dreamy as ever, man. I mean, what is even going on today? It's so dreamy today, actually. Oh man, I need to get good again, man.
Okay, so a van just drove past me and the exhaust smelled like bread. It actually just smelled like a bakery. It's so weird, I never smelled exhaust like that before. Check out the view. Whoa! Look at this place, man. Okay, so we got this tower here now. It's been a long time since I've had this place all to myself. In fact, I don't know if there's actually people like, hiding in the bushes or something. I hope there isn't. Somebody lives here. Look at this stuff, man. Posh Guardian. It's just bottles of water lying around. Not sure what that's about. Japanese are enjoying fishing using the Skibbity Riz. Skibbity Riz illustrations. This is definitely me attempting to parallel park right now. Dude, that is such a slow process, like actually. Crap. Alright, this is pee pee poo poo number one. Entering runway. Me on my way to the runway. Yo. Alright, pee pee poo poo one, clear. What the fuck? Cleared land. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. Yo, why is blood revving its actuators in traffic? What the fuck? Look at that, the chocks and stabilizers are still there. Yo, that's the flying fox. Clear runway, runway clear. Coming down, calm down, and then they got this staircase to pick you up. It's still here. How old is this place already? Once when I was in P5, 2012. Another time in, when was it? Sec 1? 2014? Oh my god, there's a mosquito in my fucking hand. And those were the only two times in my life, right? Oh no, I think it was 2011, right? I can't even remember. I've been out there like two times. I better get out of here before I get like dengue or something. Dude, my ass feels really hot right now. Because the concrete is still hot from the sunshine earlier today. Wow.
The inward arbor
here. Here I am at Temasek Poly for no reason whatsoever, but we're here. take a look around. Okay, here we are again. It's 1:17 PM right now, just vibing in the usual spot. The usual G spot, just chilling over here.
Vibrant.
Your house.
Some example, as you can see, these two is actually at the odd position. So it's out already, so you can see over here.
Somebody parked their bike here. Don't know whose is it. There's somebody coming this way. What the fuck is this little guy doing? Oh, whatever it is, I gotta bounce. It is coincidentally two trucks with their left side brake lights out. Like, what a coincidence, man. Back here, the old familiar place. Oh my god, my camera can't see it. Am I in the driving circuit with all the agilis and shit? Lmao. Yeah, look at this dude, he's turning. Something's going on over here today. It's got this whole ass line of cars for no reason. I don't know what it is. Can't see it now, but there's actually a lot of people here today. It's kind of weird considering this is... Maybe it's not that weird. I mean, we are in October, so... Then who could be here? Wait a minute. Wait, then who's here? I don't know who's here, but it's actually populated today, and today is Thursday, so... Yeah, look, look. There's actually lots of movement here today. I wonder what's going on. Who are these people?
This might be me when I'm Jedge. This might actually be. We got the disco balls going. Man. Happy Friday, everybody. Next week, we're gonna have two quizzes. Once again, it's like deja vu. We just had shit in week 8 and next week is week 11 and we're gonna have the same pattern again. We're gonna have electromagnets and communications quiz, gay ass shit. And then in week 12 is our presentation. So I'm gonna go work on those things. Yeah, happy Friday, I guess. If there's nothing else to add, I'll say bye here.